Hello friends, in this video we will see another problem related to the probability. So the problem is the probability that a household LPG bill lost 60 days or more is 0.8, and that will last at most 90 days is 0.6. So then the probability that the LPG will last at most 60 to 90 days is. So we have to find the probability that will last at most 60 to 90 days. That will last at most 60 to 90 days, right? So it is given that the probability that a household LPG will last 60 days or more. So the probability of 60 days or more is equal to given as 0.8. Okay, so the probability of 60 days or more. Okay, so then the probability of less than 60 days, the LPG will lost for less than 60 days is given by 1 minus 0.8 equal to 0.2, right? So the total probability is 1. From this we are subtracting the probability that the LPG will last for 60 days or last for 60 or more. So that is going to be 0.8. So we are subtracting 0.18 from 1, so that will give the probability of that LPG will last for less than 60 days. So that is 0.2 probability we got, right? So it is also given, so the probability that will last at most 90 days. So the probability or the LPG will last at most 90 days is given as 0.6. okay, so then the probability that the LPG will last at most 60 to 90 is going to be 0.6 minus 0.2. So the probability of the LPG will last at most 60 to 90 days. So 60 to 90 days. Because this one is less than 60 and this one is at most 60, right? So this one is less than 60 and this one is at most 60. So that's why actually the probability of the LPG cylinder or LPG will last from 60 to 90 days is given by 0.6 minus 0.2. So that is going to be equal to 0.4. So I will explain this problem graphically, right? So it is given, let us assume there are total 100 days are there, right? Let us assume there are total 100 days are. This will represent 0 to 100. Okay, and it is given that 60 days or more. So let us assume this is the 60 days and here we have 90 days. Okay, according to the problem is given, 60 and 90 days is concerned, right? So probability of 60 days or more, so the LPG cylinder will last from 60 to 100 days. Okay, last 60 or more is 0.8, right? So if this one is 0.8, the total probability is how much? 1. Always the total probability is going to be 1. If this one is 0.8, so this one is going to be how much? 0.2. So this one is going to be 0.2. So this one will give the actually the probability of less than 60 days, the probability of LPG lasting for less than 60 days. This one, 0 to 60 days, less than 60 days. So the probability is how much? 0.2. We find that one here. And next, the probability at most 90 days, the probability of actually the LPG last will give at most 90 days is 0.6. So 0 to 90. So here 0 to 90 is given. So that is how much it is given? 0.6 is given. Right? 0.6 is given. So now we have to find, the probability that the LPG will last at most 60 to 90 days. So we have to find the probability of this one, 60 to 90, right? So here we know this one is 0.2 and this one is 0.6. So to get this one, what we will do? We subtract this 0.2 from 0.6. So this is going to be equal to 0.4, right? 0 to 60 is 0.2 and 0 to 90 is 0.6. So 60 to 90 is going to be 0.4. So that is what actually the probability of the LPG will last at most 60 to 90 days is equal to 0.6 minus 0.2 is equal to 0.4. So this is the probability to LPG will last from 60 to 90 days is 0.4. So I hope you got this one. Thank you very much for watching this video and please subscribe to my channel.